This story continues millions of years ago with this dinosaur, Noasaurus.
Ugh, I'm so exhausted. I've been going for days and I still can't find it. Maybe I should check the map to make sure I'm not lost. Okay, I know I'm somewhere out here in the Forbidden Desert, so Dark Cave should be around here somewhere. Although, it really could be anywhere in this desert, I just don't know where it... There it is! Oh my gosh, I finally found it! Okay, now all I have to do is go inside. Gosh, it's bigger than I thought it would be. Now, all I have to do is find that treasure. Maybe it's down this way. What was that? Who's there? I think I tripped over something. It's just some arm. Gross. Okay. Oh, right. This way. Too bad the map doesn't show the inside of the cave, or I would have found it by now. This is taking forever. Gosh, there it is! It exists! I was right! It exists! Oh man, if only the guys could see me now. Oh man. Let's take a look inside. Stop! Who said that? Over here! Who are you? You were gonna take that treasure, weren't you? Do you need some help? No. I don't need any help. I'm fine. Oh great, a crazy guy. This ought to be good. Okay, if you take that treasure, those ghosts, they're gonna kill us all. Okay, I have no idea what you're talking about. Hey, I'm serious, man. 2 years ago, I tried to take that treasure from the treasure chest myself, and now look, I've been trapped in here ever since because of those ghosts. Believe me, if you take it, there's no telling what they'll do. Listen, dude, seeing as how you've been trapped in here for 2 years, I, quite honestly don't believe anything you're saying. Why don't you just get out of here so I can take what I came here for? No, wait, don't do it, man, don't do it! The ghosts will kill us all! Just get out of here while you have the chance, man! You gotta get out! Oh, crap. Okay, well, anyways, No, don't do it! Incredible. The golden treasure itself. Whoa! What's happening? I told you, man! They're gonna kill us! They're gonna kill us all! Dad! Okay, that's it. I'm out of here. No! Don't take the treasure! Don't take it! Come back! Don't take it! Don't take it! Oh! treasure. Where's the treasure? Yes! I did it. I did it!
You did it, all right.
We're all gonna die. I knew it. I knew it was real. And now, I've proven that it is. I can't believe it. Isn't this incredible?
You're not getting me. We are in serious trouble now that you've stolen the treasure.
A crazy guy. My name's Triceratops, okay? Okay, look. You have been trapped in there for way too long, okay?
Okay, maybe you should just come with me or something, I don't know. But you definitely need to get out of there. What'd you say, you were trapped in there for 2 years?
Are you not listening? You have to take it back, or we are going to die.
No, we are not, okay? Look, I am taking this thing back to the Valley of the Dinosaurs, and you are not gonna stop me, okay?
Come back, man, come back!
This is gonna be so cool.
And so, Noasaurus and Triceratops returned to the Valley of the Dinosaurs. By this time, the valley had finally recovered from the terrible flash flood that almost destroyed it a year earlier. But now, things were back to normal again.
Well, Triceratops, there you have it. The Valley of the Dinosaurs.
Interesting.
Won't my friends be excited to see that I finally found the golden treasure?
Hey, everybody! I'm back!
He's back?
He's back?
What? Back?
Blah, 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 blah!
LSD Ritor?
He's back!
Yes, that's right, everybody. I've returned.
It's good to see you guys again.
Whoa! Noasaurus! Is that?
Yes, it is.
So the legend was true. You were right all along.
Well, hey, what about me? What am I? Chopped cobra lights?
Oh! Right, this is my new friend Triceratops. I found him in Dark Cave.
Hey guys.
Blah 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 blah.
Say what?
Oh, that means hi in caveman.
Oh, nice to meet you too.
Come on, let's see the treasure.
Wow. I can't believe you were right, Noasaurus. Treasure is real.
Yeah, I know. It's not just a story.
Hey, wait a second. What happened to Triceratops?
I don't like the sound of that. Let's go see what he's up to.
Aha!
What?
Oh, hey, Noasaurus.
We heard some noises coming over here.
Oh, I was just getting a drink of water.
Are you okay, Noasaurus?
I don't know. There's something about that guy that's kind of suspicious.
Well, you just met him.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying. That's all.
Come on, let's just go back to the treasure.
L- later that evening...
Well, I think that if we want to keep this treasure safe, we have to hide it.
Yeah, just in case somebody else tries to take it.
But where should we hide it?
I know, I can hold on to it. Because I live up in a high cliff. Nobody will ever be able to reach me there.
Good point. Alright, Pteranodon, you are now in charge of the treasure for the rest of the night.
Thanks, Noasaurus.
Okay, I've got it. Well, see you guys tomorrow.
Thanks, Pteranodon. Thanks for taking care of it.
Well, I'm gonna go and get some sleep. Night, Noasaurus.
Night, Diplocallus.
Seems they've hidden it on a high cliff. Even I won't be able to reach it up there. I'll just have to come up with some other plan. Well, Noasaurus, if I don't get that treasure back, don't say I didn't warn you. Hey, Allosaurus.
Huh? Oh, hey, Noasaurus.
What you doing?
Nothing.
Wait a second. Are you still trying to fix that thing?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe you're still working on this. It's been wrecked for over a year. You're not gonna be able to fix it. I mean, you don't even know anything about machines.
I taught myself.
You taught yourself?
What are you even gonna do with this thing if you ever fix it anyway?
I don't know, I mean, it might come in handy someday.
Whatever you say.
Hey, you!
Huh? Who, me?
Yeah.
Hey, could you come over here? I think I saw something that might belong to you.
Alright.
Okay, so, what was it you think is mine?
Hey, Pteranodon. Huh?
Oh, hey, Noasaurus. I didn't realize you were up already.
Yeah. Oh, do you want me to go get the treasure for you? Yeah, that was actually what I was about to ask. Okay, just a sec.
Right where I left it.
Thanks, Pteranodon.
There's gotta be some food around here someplace.
Hey, you.
Bruh, what is it? I need you for a job. A job? What do I have to do?
Well, it's pretty easy. All you have to do is stand in one certain place for a while until I tell you to move.
I don't know. What's in it for me?
I have some food that might be of some use to you.
Hey, Noasaurus.
What?
Noasaurus, I was wondering if you and I can go for a walk.
Alright. But on one condition. Promise you won't bring up that whole ghosts are gonna destroy the whole world and stuff. I promise, okay? Let's just go. Alright. So, what's it like living in the Valley of the Dinosaurs?
It's pretty interesting. I mean, I've lived here my entire life.
You know, there was this one time when there was this big flash flood. It almost killed all of us, but luckily I noticed the storm clouds, and I built this giant boat that saved us all.
Interesting. Oh my gosh! Noasaurus, look out!
What? Thanks.
Okay, but, do I get my payment now?
Absolutely. Here, enough food to last for about a week.
Thank you.
That was a lot easier than I thought. Don't worry, guys. Soon you'll all be safe.
Hey, Triceratops, what are you doing with the treasure? I thought it was Noasaurus's.
Oh, he let me borrow it for a while.
Oh, my mistake.
Is everything okay, Ultrasaurus?
Yeah, but why is Triceratops headed for the exit? He's going to leave the valley?
I don't think so. Why would he? He has the treasure, and it belongs to Noasaurus. He wouldn't steal anything, would he?
Guys!
Huh?
Guys, over here! It's Noasaurus! He's hurt!
Hang on! We're coming!
Wake up, Noasaurus! Wake up! My head! Noasaurus! Wake up! Ow! What happened?
I was just taking a walk, and I don't know what happened, but I was with Triceratops, and he pointed out this big dino. I couldn't see who he was, and next thing I know, I'm knocked out. You must have attacked me.
Is this what you're looking for?
I found him sneaking out of the Valley of the Dinosaurs with the treasure.
What? Triceratops? How could you? You were the one who attacked me.
No, it was that other dinosaur. I tried to warn you, but it was too late.
Oh, well, good enough for me then. Well, thanks for saving the treasure anyway. That other guy could have taken it.
Yeah.
Well, now that's taken care of.
Ah! What was that?
Ah! Guys?
No! No!
the heck are those things? I don't know.
Hey, come on, dudes. That's my food. Go find your own. I'm sad. Go find...
See, Noasaurus, this is exactly what I was talking about.
Noasaurus, what are we going to do? I don't know. We have to stop those things from eating all of us.
Get away!
Ah! Ah!
Oh no.
Get it off my face! Get it off my face!
Hang on!
Hey! Hey you!
Help! Help! Help!
Okay, I think they're gone.
Diplocollis! Diplocollis, no!
What were those things?
I have absolutely no idea.
Triceratops wasn't exactly helping in the battle. He was just standing around. We know something about those creatures that killed Diplocollis.
Triceratops seems a little bit familiar to me.
You mean like you know him from someplace?
All I'm saying is that you're pretty lucky to have the treasure. It's been at least, 2 years since I went after it.
Wait a minute. You tried to go after the treasure 2 years ago?
What? Didn't I tell you about that before?
No, you didn't. Wait a second.
Hey, I'm serious, man. Two years ago, I tried to take that treasure from the treasure chest myself.
Triceratops says that he went after the treasure 2 years ago also.
That's a strange... Wait a second! I think I know.
Wait, know what?
That's where he was. I knew I recognized him from someplace. Go get the other guys. I have a story to tell. Alright guys, I know this is really gonna sound weird, but I knew Triceratops. We used to be friends together, and we went after the treasure. But first, I need to get soda.
Ooh, I'll get one from my refrigerator. Here you go.
Thanks. Two years ago, Triceratops and I were best friends.
You got a friend in me. When the road looks
you get it already. So, anyway.
One day.
Carcharodontosaurus! Carcharodontosaurus! Man, he has a weird name. Guess what I found?
What? What did you find?
A treasure map.
No
way!
Here, look, I'll show you. See? Here it is.
Wow! That's cool! Where'd you find it?
I don't know. Some old guy gave it to me. Hey you! Huh? Hey, yeah. Random guy. Here, take this treasure map. Okay.
Oh, well that makes sense.
We have got to go look for this treasure. It says to find it, we have to leave the Valley of the Dinosaurs, go through this forest, past Mount Onaclove, through the Forbidden Desert, all the way over here to Dark Cave.
So we traveled through the forest, past Mount Onaclove. But when we got to the Forbidden Desert, that's when things got weird. Triceratops, are we almost there yet? I'm dying of thirst here. What?
Calm down, Carcharodontosaurus. We're almost to Dark Cave.
But when we thought things couldn't get worse, two dinosaurs just randomly appeared out of nowhere. But these didn't look like real live dinosaurs. I mean, they seemed to be glowing.
Whoa, where did you guys come from?
Both of you must turn around right now and go back.
What are you talking about? We need to get to Dark Cave so we can find the golden treasure.
Yeah!
No. Now we can do this the easy way or we can kill you. What do you pick?
Okay, I really do not know who you guys are, but, we're just gonna be going now, thank you.
Okay then.
Carcharodontosaurus!
Wait a second, a couple of glowing dinosaurs appeared out of nowhere, picked you up, and flew you across the desert?
I know it doesn't make that much sense, but that's what I remember, okay?
Okay, so what happened next?
Eventually, they flew us out to the ocean. That's when they dropped us.
Carcharodontosaurus, I can't breathe.
Sorry.
Where are we?
I don't know. It looks like we're on some kind of an iceberg.
Hey look! They survived the fall! Come on, let's get them!
Oh no! Those glowing dinosaurs are coming back for us!
Fortunately, there just happened to be a big sled. And there just happened to be a big hill.
Quick!
You can't escape from us!
Aha! We've got them now! Get back into the sled!
Triceratops? There's another cliff!
You're not going anywhere. That should stop them from going after the treasure. Come on, let's go.
Oh, all this water's cold. Oh. Hey, you. Huh?
Do you need some help out there?
It's a rescue boat! I'm saved!
Wait! Triceratops! What about me?
Thank you. So that's how you ended up on the iceberg in the first place?
Yeah, pretty much.
So your best friend just left you out there to die and you completely forgot about it?
Well, when you're frozen for a very long time, it does things to your mind.
Oh, well, that explains a lot.
What do you mean by that?
Oh, nothing. I knew there was something suspicious about that guy. We need to find out what he's hiding. Ow!
Yeah, you could throw that in the recycling.
Blah 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 blah. Shall I give him a taste of my food? Sounds like a good idea, Allosaurus. One thing's for sure, we need to find out what he's doing. Come on, let's go.
Hey, Triceratops!
Huh?
It's another flash flood!
Well, I'm out of here.
Noasaurus, can't you build a boat or something like last time? No way. I worked day and night for a long time to finish it. Flash flood's already started. I can't do it now. I'll never get done.
Alright, then we switch to Plan B.
Run! Quick! Climb up this wall! Get to high ground! Wait a second! The cavemen! What about the cavemen? Blah 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 blah. Guys, look, it's Triceratops. He's trying to climb up too.
I don't think so.
What the?
No, no, wait. We need him if we want to know what he's been planning. Quick, Carcharodontosaurus, get in.
Hey,
left me to die on that iceberg. Now you're gonna get what's coming to you.
No! Ah!
Guys, since when is lightning red? What the kind of a storm is this? Hey, guys? I don't think it's a good idea for us to be standing way up here. Why not?
Guys, help me!
Don't worry, Ceratosaurus. We'll save-
Ow. Well, how are we going to do-
I just got my leg! Ceratosaurus, no!
Guys, a little help here. I'm kind of freaked out right now. Don't worry, Dimetrodon. We'll get you out of there. Just hold on. Okay, guys, there seriously is something down there. I need help now. Don't worry, Dimetrodon. Here, we'll toss you down this rope that just happens to be sitting here.
Okay, guys, I got it.
Come on, guys. Pull him up.
What the? I didn't mean to. He just fell in and I was just. He's gonna pull us all in.
Guys, help! Come on, guys, pull! Oh, thank goodness I'm safe. Dimetrodon, could you get off? You're kind of crushing my face. Oh, sorry. Come on, Ultrasaurus. We need to pull you up. Come on, pull him up. My tail! He's got my tail! Guys, help! We'll pull you up, Ultrasaurus, don't worry!
No! This guy must die!
run us all down with you! It's too heavy! Sorry, guys. Wait. Ultrasaurus, no! Why does this always happen to me?
Don't ever do that to me again. Sorry. The treasure! Noasaurus, the treasure! Don't worry, I got it. Oh, okay. Okay, Triceratops, now you're going to tell us what's going on here. Alright, fine. I'll tell you everything.
And so, the dinosaurs rounded up Triceratops so they could prepare to question him.
Okay, Triceratops, you really have some explaining to do.
Yeah, because of you, three of us are dead now.
Don't worry, I can explain all of this. I can. Okay, first let's have you explain why you knocked me out cold and then tried to steal the treasure.
Listen, there's a logical explanation for this, but... Noasaurus, you'll have to believe me when I say that it's because of... the dinosaur ghosts.
Ugh, enough with the ghosts already! There are no such things as ghosts, Triceratops.
Guys, I'm serious, okay? I know this is gonna sound really weird, but it's true.
Carcharodontosaurus, do you remember those glowing dinosaurs that appeared when we were in the desert?
Yes. Were they ghosts?
Yes.
Where the heck are all these ghosts coming from?
You see, what happens is, when dinosaurs die in Dark Cave, for whatever reason, they turn into ghosts. And then what happens is they have to spend forever guarding the treasure, and making sure that it never leaves the cave.
Yeah, but lucky for me, I made it past them.
Hey, I'm serious here, Noasaurus. You do not want to get these ghosts angry. They can do some pretty bad stuff to you if you make them upset. And I should know.
Well, like what?
I'm guessing Carcharodontosaurus already told you guys about what happened to us in the desert.
Yeah.
They threw us onto an iceberg because they were defending the treasure from us. Now that the treasure has actually been stolen, they're gonna do things that are probably 100 times worse. They can do things like earthquakes, storms, pretty much anything imaginable.
Okay, you're not making any sense at all. How can dinosaurs affect the weather?
I don't know how it all works, but the treasure gives the ghosts the power to do anything. And that's why they care about it so much. They need to protect it to make sure that nothing happens to it.
How do you even know all this stuff about the ghosts?
Well, when I made it to Dark Cave, they caught me trying to take the treasure, and they captured me. And that's why I've been trapped in that cave for 2 years. They wouldn't let me leave.
But anyway, like I said, they're mad now that Noasaurus has taken their treasure.
Believe me, they will not stop until they have it back. And the longer it takes for them to find it, the madder they're going to get. And that's why all these things have been happening to us. The reason why all those monsters killed all those small dinosaurs, and the reason for that big flash flood that just happened, they're becoming so angry that they're destroying the world around them with their powers.
I tried to warn you not to take the treasure. You should have listened to me. Well, you didn't say that all this stuff would happen. Well, yeah, but that still means that—
Fight!
Sorry.
Anyways, the longer it takes for the ghosts to get the treasure back, the more destruction they're going to cause. Before long, if they don't have the treasure back, they could destroy the whole world.
Okay, I've heard enough. This is completely ridiculous.
Well, now you know why I didn't try to explain the whole thing to you in the first place. I knew that you guys weren't going to believe me, and I knew that you weren't going to take the treasure back to Dark Cave, so I just decided to do it myself. That's why I tried to take the treasure from you.
Don't listen to him. He's just trying to trick us into giving him the treasure so he can have it for himself.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, ghosts with magical powers that come from the treasure? Come on.
Then how do you explain what happened to me and Carcharodontosaurus out in the desert? Come on! I'm not making this up. This is serious.
He does kind of have a point.
Well, I don't know, but there's probably some other explanation for it besides magical ghosts, okay?
Ugh. Noasaurus, come on. I'm serious about this. Our only chance of surviving this is if we return the treasure to Dark Cave back to the ghosts.
Then, everything will go back to normal. But if you don't put the treasure back, we're all going to die.
Hey, Triceratops? Carcharodontosaurus and I have thought about it a little, and we've decided, yeah, we'll go with you.
You will?
Yes, we'll go to Dark Cave with you, and we'll put that treasure back where we found it.
No more than an hour ago, you guys thought I was nuts. What made you change your mind?
Well, to be honest, we really couldn't think of any other explanation for those glowing dinosaurs that you guys saw in the desert. And we figured that if you're right about the ghosts, you're probably right about all the other stuff, too.
But, Carcharodontosaurus, I do feel kind of guilty about what I did, you know, leaving you on that iceberg, stuck for all that time.
Yeah, save it. Alright, let's just get this mission over with so I'll never have to see you again, you jerk.
Look, I know you have every reason to be mad at me, but I just want you to know that I am sorry.
Whatever.
Hey, guys, it's the end of the world here. I think we've got more important things to worry about right now.
He's right. Let's just go.
Not so fast.
Huh?
You guys aren't going anywhere without us.
What? Oh, no. Guys, this is something we three have to do alone. We're the only ones who have ever set out to find our cave.
Noasaurus, you're forgetting what you said before.
Wait, what are you talking about? What did I say before?
We all need to stick together,
because we're a herd. More than a herd.
We're a team.
I guess you're right.
Okay, guys, you can come with us.
And so, our fearless heroes and Noasaurus started off on their mission to save the world.
Man, when is this forest going to end? It's been going on for like days.
Hey, Pteranodon, is the forest going to clear soon?
No, not yet, but I'll let you know when we get there.
Well, I'm getting pretty tired from all this walking.
Yeah, me too.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Yes, I know. We look weird. I didn't say that, but you were thinking it. Okay, fine. I'll admit that I do find you a little bit strange. Well, we were just born this way. Well, can't you just, you know, separate your heads so that you can just look normal? If our heads were to be separated, well, the guy who's in half would die.
Oh, well, that makes sense.
Uh-oh, guys, I think we may have a visitor coming our way.
Oh, well, great. Maybe he can tell us how much further we have to go. Noasaurus, that was code for you might want to hide, there's a T-Rex coming.
Guys, it's getting closer! Hide now! Come on, run, 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 run!
What the? Come on, guys, let's get some food.
Oh, is that what we've been hiding from? A couple of baby T-Rexes? Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
Psst. Hey, Dad, you coming?
On second thought.
Okay, guys, just stay hidden. We'll be okay. We'll be okay. They're gonna see us. Be quiet.
Come on, there's bound to be some food around here.
Oh no, the other guys. Oh crap. They're gonna turn around the corner and see us.
Ah, it's some fubba.
What the heck?
What the heck? It's those guys again. What are you doing here?
Oh crap. Ultrasaurus,
you blew our cover!
Psst, hey! Over here!
Noasaurus, wait! The treasure! Forget about the treasure, I'm just trying to protect my friends!
No, 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 you don't understand! The treasure!
Oh. crap, they vaporized him with a bolt of lightning. Yeah, and that's exactly what they're going to do to us if they ever get a hold of us with the treasure. That's why we need to keep it safe and hidden.
Hey, are you okay? Thought I heard an explosion. Oh yeah, I thought I saw this dinosaur who had the treasure. I just blew him up, I guess. Well, did you find the treasure? No. Don't worry. We'll find it eventually. Yeah, I know. And when we do, I'm gonna kill that guy who took it from us. Come on, let's go.
Okay, so from now on, we need to remember not to bring the treasure out into plain sight. Right, got it. Hey, Triceratops, what exactly are those furry monster things? You never exactly explained what they were. I actually don't know what they are. Although, I'm guessing they're probably just monsters that were created by the ghosts. I mean, that would make sense. After all, they've only been showing up ever since the treasure was stolen. They can do that? They can create monsters? I guess so. I mean, the treasure lets them do pretty much anything, so I guess it makes sense.
Alright, well, now that that's taken care of, let's, get out of this forest as soon as we can. Oh, finally, we made it out. Guys, we made it to the end of the forest. Yes, finally we made it out. What is it, Ultrasaurus? What's going on? Oh my. Allosaurus, let me see the map. Yes. Guys, we made it to Mount Arnaclove. Great. So we're getting closer to Dark Cave now. Well, what are we just standing around here for? Let's go. Wait. Huh? Can we stop? Just, you know, I'm kind of tired right now. Yeah, me too. Well, I suppose it is getting kind of dark. Alright, we'll stop here and go to sleep. Tomorrow morning, we'll keep going. What was that noise? What are you doing up, Triceratops? Psst. Ultrasaurus, wake up. Wake up. What? What's going on?
Shh. I think Triceratops is sneaking off. What? Look, over there.
Should we go and wake the others?
No, let's just go get him alone.
Where are you?
Psst. Triceratops, what are you doing?
Shh, guys, be quiet. I think I heard something over here. I think I saw a little lump on the ground. Like something's under the ground somewhere.
Oh no, it's those gray things again.
Yeah, maybe. Help me look for them. They're bound to be around here someplace.
I don't see any lumps in the ground, Triceratops. Keep looking. Those creatures are around here somewhere.
Hey! Let go!
What was that?
Stop it! Stop it! Let go!
Oh no! It was a trap! They were just luring us away so they could steal the treasure!
Quick! We need to stop them!
Let go of it!
No, you let go of it!
Fine. If you won't let go, we'll just have to take you down with us!
Wait a minute. What are you talking about?
Get off my face! Hang on, no,
Noasaurus, we're coming! No! No! Noasaurus! No! No!
Why did you wake up? I don't know, I just did.
Hey, what the heck is going on here?
It was those little furry things again. They came back, and they killed Noasaurus and Triceratops, and they took the treasure.
What?
What?
No, this can't be happening. Ah!
Ow!
Dude, get a hold of yourself.
Ugh, thanks, I needed that.
Well, this is just perfect. Not only did they take the treasure, but they also killed our leader. Now what are we gonna...
Whoa, wait. Hold on. Wait. I feel it. It feels like...
Oh my gosh! It's an earthquake! It's a giant earthquake! Ah! Ow! Ow! Get off me! Get off of me!
Oh crap. Oh my gosh. Guys, you okay? Wake up.
Yeah, I'm okay. What the heck happened? There was an earthquake and we fell through a hole in the ground and we dropped down here, remember?
Oh, right. Man, why do I always forget after this kind of stuff happens?
I don't know.
Well, is everybody okay now? Yeah, I think we're all okay now. Okay now? Are you kidding me? Those little furry things just took the treasure, and they killed two of our herd members. And on top of that, one of them was our leader.
And the treasure was our only chance of saving the world, and now those furry gray creatures have taken it.
Oh no.
Guys, look up.
That cliff.
Yeah, I see it too. Funny, there's something a little bit familiar about that cliff. About this whole place, really. Hey guys, look, over here!
Is this the tunnel? You're right, it is the tunnel. Oh crap, this can only mean one thing. Yep, we're back in Nightmare Canyon. Oh no. Not again.
Dude, calm down. Look, the tunnel is right here. All we have to do is walk out and we'll be fine. Jeez.
Right. So now let's just go in. All right, I'll go in next.
Hey, what the? Hey, get away.
Stegosaurus?
Dude, you just got vomit all over me again! What the heck?
Sorry, it's just that was so gross what they did to Stegosaurus. Oh my gosh!
Not you guys again!
Listen. If you want to live, stay out of this tunnel. You are going to pay for what you did to Stegosaurus, Triceratops, and Noasaurus. And bring us back that treasure!
Never. We're never giving you the treasure back. So stay out of this.
This is just great. With Noasaurus gone, we have no leader. And with the treasure gone, we're all doomed to extinction.
Noasaurus, you finally woke up.
Triceratops, what the heck happened? I thought I was dead.
Yeah, me too. Those little monster thingies just climbed on top of us and pulled us underground.
So where are we now?
I don't know. But I think we must be in some kind of underground city.
We need to get out of here. I mean, more of those monsters could be down here. Wait, we can't leave. They took the treasure. Oh, crap. Ah, finally. The prisoners have woken up. It's one of those monsters. We're not monsters, okay? We have a name. We're called mammals. I don't care. Mammals, whatever. Just let us out of here, right now. Can't do that. It just wouldn't fit into our little plan.
Wait, what are you talking about? What plan?
I get tired of explaining this. Perhaps our leader can explain everything.
What? Your leader?
Oh look, here he comes now. Oh my gosh. So, this is Noasaurus and Triceratops. You've been waiting a long, long time for this.
Well, I can't find anything yet.
Yeah, me neither. I don't think there's any other way we can get out of this canyon, guys.
Hey, Opatosauruses, why are you guys not helping? You're just sitting around doing nothing.
Guys, we already told you. We've been in this canyon long before you guys, and we know that there is no other way out except for the tunnel.
Hey, wait a second. The waterfall. We can go up the waterfall. That's how we went in the last time.
Don't bother, I already checked. The monsters have that place guarded as well. Just keep looking, guys. We'll find a way out of here somehow.
Guys, question. Even if we do make it out of this canyon, how are we going to get the treasure back to Dark Cave when we don't have it anymore?
Hold on, let's just go one thing at a time, alright? I'm sure we'll find a way somehow.
Oh, this is going to be so good.
Dude, who the heck are you? I don't think that you have the right guys.
Yeah, I think you must be confusing us with somebody else, because I've never seen you before.
Oh, you're the right ones, alright. You're the ones that we selected for our plan.
Listen, what is your name anyways?
My name is Black Rat, and I am the leader of the mammals.
Okay, well, Black Rat, I don't think you understand what's going on. We need that treasure. We need to put it back in Dark Cave, or else the dinosaur ghosts are going to kill everybody on Earth.
Oh, we know exactly what's going on, Noasaurus. You don't need to explain it to us.
What do you care about us anyway? You guys were just created by the ghosts, as, you know, because we took the treasure.
What?
We were not created by the ghosts. We've been on Earth as long as the dinosaurs have.
What? That doesn't make sense. I mean, if you've been on Earth as long as the dinosaurs have, how come we've never seen you up until now?
Because we've been living underground this whole time. Because, you see, you dinosaurs are always so big and successful, and we mammals are so tiny and weak. So that's why we're living underground.
You guys have been up there ruling the world for millions of years, while we've been living down here like nobody. But it's all going to change soon.
You see, all the other mammals down here, they figured, well, there's no point in trying to take over the world when the dinosaurs are up there. They'd all accepted it, but not me. I was determined to find out how we were going to kill the dinosaurs. But of course, since we're so tiny, we wouldn't stand a chance against the dinosaurs. So we had to come up with another strategy.
I had heard stories from some of the other mammals about this place called Dark Cave, said to contain the golden treasure guarded by dinosaur ghosts.
Then, when I heard this, I suddenly got an amazing idea. All I had to do was get a dinosaur to steal that treasure. But in order to do that, I would have to give that dinosaur a treasure map. The treasure map that I got, yep, we're the ones who drew it. But wait a minute, it was given to me by a dinosaur, not by you guys.
Oh really? Did the dinosaur look something like this?
Hey, that's him, that's the guy. He's the one who gave me the treasure map. I recognize him.
It's just a costume, Triceratops.
Okay. We made it to the Valley of the Dinosaurs. So now, all you have to do is walk up to some random dinosaur and give him the map. Alright?
Okay, I think I can do that.
Hey, let's ask that guy over there.
Psst. Hey, random guy.
What?
Here, take this treasure map.
What?
Here, just take it. Hey, I don't need your stinking treasure map.
Jeez, can't you see I'm busy trying to think of ways to get revenge when Noasaurus beat me in the race?
Okay. Okay, that first guy didn't turn out so well.
I just can't think of anything!
Hey, let's ask that guy over there.
Hey you!
Huh?
Yeah, random guy. Here, take this treasure map.
Okay. That's right. I remember that guy just walking up to me, giving me the treasure map. And then me and Carcharodontosaurus went all that way to try to find the treasure, but, we got a little, carried away. Literally. By the ghosts.
Yeah, don't remind me. Because apparently something went wrong with our plan. But it wasn't that big of a deal. We went out into the desert and found the treasure map, and then all we had to do was try our plan again. On Noasaurus.
Wait, you got the treasure map from that guy too? Yeah, I remember he just walked up to me and said, "Hey, random guy, take this treasure map."
Exactly. And this time our plan worked. You stole the treasure from the cave, and now we have it right here.
Yep, right here.
Hey, give it back to us.
No. We need it to stay here. Unfortunately, you guys caught on to the ghosts going to kill you all, and you're trying to return it. We can't have that. So, we're going to keep it here and make sure it never reaches Dark Cave.
Okay, so, now that you've captured us and you've got the treasure, what are you going to do?
Okay, guys, I've been searching all over the place, and I am pretty sure that there is absolutely no way out.
Told you so.
So, what are we going to do now?
I don't know. Well, there's gotta be some way out of here. Ah, guys, help! Huh?
Allosaurus, we'll save you.
Allosaurus, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright. Don't worry, guys, this guy's dead now.
Well, we know one thing. If we're going to get out of this canyon, we've got to do it quickly, otherwise more predators are going to come in and eat us.
He's right, guys. We're going to have to find some way to get out of this place soon.
Yeah, I agree. Alright, so let's go. Hey, guys?
Where's Ceratosaurus?
Ah! Help me, guys! Help!
Okay, that was kind of weird.
Wait a minute. Hybrid? Carcharodontosaurus?
Wait a minute. Go.
What the heck are they doing?
Wait a minute,
hold on. The heck was that supposed to be? Some sort of weird secret handshake?
Guys, this is Hybrid. And Hybrid, this is Guys.
So wait a minute. You guys know each other?
Well, he's kind of my half-brother. We have the same moms, but different dads. His dad was a Stegosaurus. So, what are you doing here in Nightmare Canyon, Carcharodontosaurus?
It's, kind of a friggin' long story. You might want to sit down.
Alright, that's enough. What the heck? Whoa. Let us out of this place right now and give us back the treasure.
Oh, don't worry, Triceratops. We're going to let you guys go.
You will?
Of course. We want to make sure that you're out there when the extinction comes. If you stay down here, all we're doing is keeping you safe.
But the treasure stays with us.
Yes, that's right. If we let you guys go with the treasure, you'll just return it to Dark Cave, and our plan will never work.
You're going to go back out there, and you're going to be out there when the ghosts destroy all the dinosaurs. There's no way you can possibly save the world now. We've won!
Black Rat, please don't do this. Look, what do you want? We'll give you anything for the treasure. Anything.
You want to know what I want?
You want to know what I really want?
Yes.
Sunshine. It's always been cold and dark here underground. I hardly ever have a chance to go above ground, and when I do, it's never clear and sunny.
All my life, I've longed to see the sky on a clear day and feel the warmth of the sun on my face. If I could just experience that for once, my life would be complete. But that's not going to happen as long as the dinosaurs are up there stopping me.
For millions of years, we've been living underground while the dinosaurs rule the earth. But now, that's all going to change. Soon, the mammals will rule the world, and the dinosaurs will be extinct.
No! No! No!
I mean, yes!
Goodbye, dinosaurs.
What the? Get up here! Where are you?
Triceratops. They're gone. We'll never be able to get them down there.
Great. So now what are we going to do?
Well, I don't really know. I just want to know where all of our friends are. I mean, last night they were all here, now they're all gone.
Oh my gosh, Noasaurus, look, over there.
A gigantic hole in the ground. Must have been an earthquake or something.
Maybe that's what happened to all our friends.
Yeah, it must be down there.
So, basically, you guys are trying to save the world. Yeah. Well, in that case, I want to join.
Alright. That sounds like a good idea. We could always use another herd member. Okay, but still, we don't know how we're going to get out of this canyon. Is that monster thingy still guarding the entrance to the tunnel? Yes, unfortunately.
There's gotta be some way that we can...
Can what? Why'd you stop?
Shh.
Didn't you hear that?
Hear what? That. Don't you hear that?
Carcharodontosaurus, what happened? Are you okay?
I don't know. I think I just got stung by a bee or something.
Ah!
It's raining acid! Run! Quick, under here! Come on, Triceratops! Ah! Oh no!
I think we're safe now.
I mean, it's not like anything bad can happen to us while we're under here. I mean, all we have to do is wait out the storm, right?
Wrong. Oh great, it's those monsters again.
Attack!
Yeah! Whoa!
No!
Now hold still. This might sting a little.
Guys, look! The rain stopped.
Good, let's get out of here.
Weren't we supposed to be guarding the tunnel?
Guys, look, the tunnel!
Finally, let's get out of here.
Hey guys, I just realized something. All this time, I could have just flown us out of here.
Now you tell us?
This is not good, Triceratops. I have absolutely no idea how we're gonna get the treasure back now. I don't know what we're gonna do. I mean, this is exactly what the mammals want. We're just standing up here, nothing we can do, just waiting for the extinction to happen. Whoa, holy crap, what was that? It's the ghosts. They're headed for Mount Onaclove.
Why?
I don't know.
I don't get it. What are they doing to the mountain? I don't know.
Triceratops? I see it!
Quick, let's go around. No, no, there's no time. Just jump. No, wait. We won't make it. Help me, Noasaurus! Come on.
What's going on? What was that explosion?
Yeah, I heard it too. What was that?
Triceratops, look!
Oh my gosh. It's a volcanic eruption. Get the treasure below ground, now. Right, right, right. Got it. What the?
Got it, Noasaurus!
Yes! Finally!
No!
No!
Give it back!
I'll be back, Dinosaurs!
Hey, guys! Look! The treasure! And the guys who stole it! You guys stay here. I'll go down and get it. Be right back.
We can't outrun it, Noasaurus. It's gonna kill us.
It's a ghost!
Oh my gosh, it's here!
Now give me the treasure.
I think we should do what he says.
No, if we give him the treasure back, he'll kill us anyway. And everybody else.
But wait, you said that our mission was to return the treasure to the ghost.
Our mission is to return it to the cave.
If we give it to the ghosts, they'll still destroy us. We have to get it to the cave. It's the only way.
Enough! Now you die!
No!
What the?
Pteranodon?
That's right! Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
Look! There they are!
You were right, Stegosaurus. That was them that we saw over there. How did you guys find us? Long story. Let's just get out of here.
Noasaurus, Triceratops, you guys are still alive.
Hybrid, grab on.
Who the heck is this guy? Another long story.
Hey, is it just me? Or is the tunnel starting to get hotter?
Oh my gosh! We gotta get out of here now! Pteranodon, hurry!
Hooray! I'm hurrying! I'm coming, I'm coming! I'm coming, Stegosaurus! No!
Guys, stop the pyroclastic flow!
Well, I guess it's safe for us to come down now.
I don't think so.
Oh great, not the ghosts again.
And now it's time to take back what you stole from us.
Hold it right there.
You wanna hurt my friends? You first have to go through me.
Whoa! He just went right through me!
No! Blah! No!
Now you're going to give us our treasure? Yeah!
Dimetrodon! Huh!
What? That way!
Dimetrodon!
What?
Here! Blah blah blah! Blah blah blah! Blah blah! Blah blah!
There it is! Get it!
I got it! I got it! I got it! I got it! But what?
Allosaurus!
There! That way! That way!
Here, you ghosts! It's all yours! Take it!
What?!
Allosaurus, what are you doing?!
Go on, take it!
Ah! Yes! Finally! Let's get out of here, guys!
Allosaurus, what the heck did you do that for?! That treasure was our only hope of saving the world, and you just gave it away! We're doomed!
Relax, messieurs. It's right here.
Wait, I'm confused. Didn't you just give them the treasure?
No, actually, what I just gave them was a piece of my own poop carved into the shape of the treasure and dyed with food coloring.
Wow, he's good.
Okay, but there's still one thing I don't understand. How are you guys still alive?
Hey, yeah, good point. We saw you guys get pulled underground by those monsters just yesterday.
Yeah, well, we survived. They let us go.
Why would they do that? Why didn't they kill you?
There's a lot more going on here than we thought. The ghosts aren't the only ones trying to destroy us.
What do you mean?
That great. These guys just don't give up, do they?
What the is that?
That would be Black Rat, the leader of the mammals.
Now, give me the treasure, or I will kill you all.
Oh yeah? You and what army?
I wish you hadn't said that.
The treasure is mine.
Attack!
Yeah! Back! Back!
My neck.
Hey, the treasure.
Finally, victory is
blah 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 blah.
Okay. This is just not my day.
Black Rat, there's too many of them. They're too strong.
What?
Come on, we have to retreat.
Let's get out of here. Come on, go, hurry, run!
Come Come on, we have to go now. Get off me. I'm not going down yet. Apatosaurus! Apatosaurus, are you okay? No! Oh my gosh!
What?
One of you is missing. What? You no longer have two heads. Wait, where's the other guy? Where is he? Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh my gosh, are you okay? He's dead. No. Hey, Apatosaurus, are you okay? No. Look, it's not over, okay? We can still bring him back. All we have to do is get the treasure back to where it's supposed to be. We've been doing that for days, and we still haven't gotten there. I've pretty much given up by now. We can't give up, Apatosaurus. We're almost there. No, I'm not going with you guys. We give up. Look, Apatosaurus, I know you're sad that your brother died, but we can still help him, okay? We've gotta keep going. We can't give up. Please. Okay. I'll go. Okay, guys, we are almost to Dark Cave. There's not much further to go now. Great. But, unfortunately, we are now reaching the most dangerous part of our journey. Really? What is it? This. The Forbidden Desert. It's the most dangerous desert in the world. Nothing lives there, not even desert animals.
We can't go out there!
We have to, Carcharodontosaurus. It's the only way. We'll be burned to death.
burned to death. Why don't you just use your sail to cool you down? That's what they're used for. Dimetrodon, we've already been over this. We don't have sails like you do. You're the only one who can control your body temperature. Oh, well, lucky for me then. Yeah, you said that last time also. Desert. Seriously, guys, I'm fine. I could go on like this all day. Yeah, and you have, Dimetrodon, for weeks. Not just all day. Hey, Noasaurus. Huh? Oh my gosh, Triceratops. I thought you died. Nope, I'm still here. Who's still alive back there? I think Carcharodontosaurus and his half-brother are still back there with the treasure. The Apatosaurus and the French chef. That's it? Yeah. Oh my gosh, there's only 7 of us left. I can't believe this. How close are we to Dark Cave? Here, let me check the map. Guys! What was that? He came from up there. Must be Dimetrodon. What is it, Dimetrodon? What's going on? Guys, up here! Look! What is it, Dimetrodon? Look! We made it to Dark Cave! Oh my gosh! Well, I'll be fossilized. It is Dark Cave. We made it! We made it!
Triceratops! Triceratops! The skull is still there!
Calm down, Carcharodontosaurus. Look, we made it to Dark Cave. Uh-oh. Guys, look closer. Oh, great. It's those mammals again.
Quick, we've got to hide.
Yeah, hurry, before they see us. Did they see us? I don't think so. There's so many of them. There's only 7 of us. There has to be something we can do. I mean, we can't just hide back here. Yeah. But
how are we supposed to fight all those guys when there's so few of us?
Leave that to me.
You? What can you do?
How's it going, guys?
Huh? Oh, Black Rat, thank goodness. Listen, you've got to give us some food. We've been standing out here for days with nothing to eat.
Hey, nobody eats. Nobody leaves their post. We have to make sure those dinosaurs don't come here and return the treasure.
But we're starving out here. It's a desert, for crying out loud.
I don't care. Just tell me if they come. And if they do, kill them.
Oh my gosh, we've got to eat something out here.
Excuse me,
huh?
Bonjour, mammals.
Hey, it's one of those dinosaurs.
Well, you heard, Black Rat. Let's kill him.
Wait, wait. Before you do that, are any of you feeling hungry?
Hungry? Well, yeah, sort of. But that's why we're gonna eat you.
Well, I just might have some food for you.
Oh yeah? How are you supposed to get any food for us out here in the middle of the desert?
Funny you should mention that, because I just happen to be a French chef. Ha ha!
No way! I love French food!
Well, don't worry, Messieurs. I've got plenty of food for you.
Wow, this is great. Wow, cool. Oh my gosh, finally.
Yes, I have plenty of food for all of you. You just wait, Messieurs. I will, I will have plenty of food for all of you.
Yes, we made it. Those mammals didn't even notice us. We walked right past them.
Okay, so we returned the treasure to the cave. Does this mean we're safe now?
Not yet. We still have to return it to the treasure chest where I found it.
Well, come on, let's go.
What's that sound?
Uh-oh.
Okay, this is bad. This is really bad.
How about you give us the real treasure this time?
Hey! Leave my friends alone!
Okay, I would probably be slapping my forehead right now if my arms were long enough.
Attack!
Guys, get the treasure back to the chest. We'll hold them off. Come on, Triceratops. Come on, this way. Over here. Wait up.
Look, there it is.
Come on, let's go!
Whoa!
Hand over the treasure, dinosaurs. No way.
You're not getting the treasure back from us this time.
I didn't want to have to kill you guys myself. I was hoping that I could make you watch as all the other dinosaurs died. But since you won't give me the treasure willingly, I guess that's just what I'm gonna have to do.
I'm not scared of you. If you want to fight, bring it on.
Very well, then.
Wait, hold on. It doesn't have to be this way. Look, I know you think that we're the enemy here, but we didn't even know that you guys existed. We weren't keeping you underground on purpose. We can live together in peace. We don't have to kill each other like this.
You just don't get it, do you? I don't want to share the world with you. I want to be rid of you so that I can take control of the world.
Yeah? Well, if you want to take over the world, you first have to go through me.
I think the real issue here is that if you want to save the world, you're the ones who will have to go through me.
Where the heck is he?
Yeah, I mean, we've been sitting here for like... Oh, look, here he comes.
Hello, messieurs. I give you... Whoa! Awesome! Let's eat! Yum! Oh, this is great.
Hey, what about me?
Yeah!
Hey, come on, stop it! I was here first!
Get off, man! I want some!
Hey, give me that back! Hey, stop that!
Hey, messieurs, calm down! You don't have to fight over it.
What? We're rats. It's what we do. We fight over food.
Don't worry. There's plenty to go around.
Guys, they're too strong. We can't beat them. Oh, really? You think?
This is what you get for stealing our treasure!
Please, we're trying to return it to you! Honestly!
You expect us to believe that? Oh. Return it to us? That they were actually trying to destroy it so that they could get rid of us? Come on, let's get him!
No, please! We're not trying to destroy you! We've been coming all this way for weeks trying to return it!
Enough!
Please, just think about this for a second. If we were trying to destroy the treasure so it would destroy you, why would we come all this way out to Dark Cave, where you guys would surely see us? Does that really make sense?
Oh my gosh. That was the best food I've had in my entire life.
I'm glad you enjoyed it, messieurs.
Oh, you gotta tell us, how do you make food that good?
Yeah, what's in it?
Yeah, what are the ingredients?
Yeah, how much salt did you use? Was there any flour involved? I kinda tasted strawberries in it.
Well, actually, messieurs, there was only one ingredient I used.
Well, really? What was it?
It was my own poop!
What the? What are you doing? Oh my gosh, what?
I just ate a guy's poop! What the?
Get him!
Oh,
time to go.
Triceratops! No! Black Rat, let's just go. Oh no. My eye. Oh no.
And now, it's our turn to rule the world. And it's your turn to die!
Noasaurus. Wait, I think I'm okay.
Noasaurus?
What the?
Oh no, you don't, monsieur.
Guys!
Triceratops, are you okay?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, my eye's fine.
No! No! This can't be!
It's over, Black Rat. You've lost.
What's that noise? What? What's going on here?
Goodbye, dinosaurs.
To the cave entrance!
Quick, out here!
Oh my gosh.
What is wrong with you? Dude, will you calm down? I mean, so I forgot to bring the food. It's not like it's the end of the world.
Thank you.
So we were too late. The mammals won.
No! Come on, guys. We can still do this. We've still got the treasure. We can still make it. We can still return it to the ghosts. It's not over yet. We can still make it, and we're going to. We're not just gonna give up now. Come on, guys. We came this far, and we're not gonna give up. We are not just going to lie down here and wait to die. We're gonna do what we came here to do. So who's with me? Good. Now let's go.
Thank you, Noasaurus.
Yeah, I'm sorry I took it in the first place. I probably shouldn't have done that.
It's okay. You gave it back, just like your friend said you would. So now, we'll return your world back to the way it was, like we said we would.
Good. Good. Hold on. Wait. What about Triceratops?
What about him?
Well, if it wasn't for him, I never would have known about any of this, and I probably wouldn't have brought the treasure back in the first place, so I was wondering if maybe you could reward him by, you know, letting him go.
Alright, we'll do it. You have our word.
Thank you. Triceratops! What happened? I thought I was dead. You were, but I returned the treasure just in time. You did? Yeah, the ghosts came to me and they said that they would return the world back to normal. I can't believe it! We did it! Whoa! Wait, what happened? Guys, you're alive!
Wait, you returned the treasure?
Yeah, I did. It's all over, guys. We did it.
Yes!
Alright, yes!
Yes!
No! Huh?
No! How could this happen?
I won! I had it!
No, no, no! This was supposed to work!
It roar! You! This is all your fault! I would have won if it wasn't for you!
Black Rat, please, just give it up already. You've lost. We already beat you to the treasure chest. It's over.
I don't care. If I'm going down, then you're going down with me.
Yeah!
Thanks. So is everything back to normal now? Just about.
Apatosaurus? You okay? What's happening?
Whoa! What's happening? We're going back!
Guys! Oh my gosh, you're all here! You're alive!
What happened?
Whoa!
What happened?
Guys, look, we did it! We returned the treasure, and now everything's back to normal again!
Blah 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 blah?
Yeah, I did!
Ultrasaurus! Ultrasaurus!
Diplocallus! Dimetrodon! Ceratosaurus! I can't believe this! We're okay!
Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, my God.
It was it! Yes!
Saltosaurus, get a hold of yourself! Jeez!
Sorry, I got a little overexcited there. Yeah, you, kinda did. Yeah, okay. Sorry about that. Okay. I'm good now, I'm good.
Hey, Triceratops. Huh? Where are you going?
Well, we saved everyone. It's all over now, so we might as well just go back to the cave.
You don't have to go.
Wait, what do you mean? I told the ghosts to release you. You're free now.
Gee, thanks.
Well, what am I gonna do now?
Well, I was thinking maybe you could stay in the herd, like, permanently, not just for the mission.
Really? You'd let me stay in the herd?
Sure.
Gee, thanks.
All right.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, Triceratops.
Yeah?
What is it, Dimetrodon?
I just want to say thanks, man. We couldn't have done this without you. If you hadn't have told us, well, we'd all be dead now.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks.
See you around.
This story ends millions of years ago with this dinosaur, Noasaurus.